So this is our final day for landscaping. And by the way, welcome back to my channel. So we finally finished the front yard. Now it's time to put in the rocks. The kind of rocks we are using is pond pebbles. What's in your mouth? Oh. Kenya, come here. So, how you feeling about this, Mr. Mitchell? How you feeling about this?
Great.
Working hard, working hard?
Yeah, I give myself a pat on the back.
Oh, what about me? We both get a pat on the back. I helped.
Help what? Luke? No,
I did help get down here and help. Whatever. Gonna have some stuffy noses tonight.
Yeah, there's a lot.
Flow nays.
I'm about to fix it up.
Bonfire. Right up front.
Look at my flower bed. I need to take those celosias and push them to the back and bring more of the paninios up front. But I don't know. I don't feel like it. I don't feel like it anymore. I might just leave it like it is. I mean, they're supposed to grow tall. I was supposed to have the paninios going up front, like right there in the beginning roundabout. I'll redo them later. I'm tired of being outside right now. I'm ready to get this over with. And they gotta come cut the yard. But that's the side of the house. We put the hay down. But if you have any questions or comments, put them down below. I'll be sure to give to answer your questions. And like I said, all of the materials we got came from Home Depot and a nursery that's up here where we live. Other than that, thumbs up this video if you like it. Until next time, follow me, follow us on updates in the house. Bye.